So on the way out from the Phantom Bridge, I found this, I don't know, maybe abandoned church. It just happens to be open, so you know I have to go inside. Haven't done an abandoned explore in quite some time. And the first thing we have is a pentagram. I just wonder what this was. I don't think it was a church. Can't really tell. No, I think it was a house. I don't trust that floor there. Some light on the subject. Gosh, this place would have to date back, I would say, 1800s. Like the floors are too bad, but it's hard telling. It's kind of a weird layout. You've got two small rooms through the front door, and this is a good size room, maybe a living room. And I think probably that room over there was a bedroom. And a very large kitchen. I could tell there was a wood stove in here. All the windows are broken out. Back door's wide open. They had telephones. A leak TV antenna. Well, there's a table and chairs. So maybe this was the dining room. And the wood stove in there. Pretty interesting. I'm not gonna get too close over there. I don't trust the floor. All right. That was actually a door. I saw a bone, but it's not. Wow, look at that pink color. big hook on the wall. It does have a creep effect. All right, well, I'm gonna run an MVP and get out of here. Later.